Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. I'm Shane.
And I'm Mandy.
And we're here at the San Diego Zoo Safari Park. And we're going to spend the day here, so we're going to take a look at some of the animals. So stay tuned. And we're going to walk around and hopefully be able to see some, maybe some tigers, some lions, and whatever else we can see that's up and about and walking around. And now over here we have the West African Black Crowned Crane. So we come over, and we got, there they are. Just chilling, sleeping. They're kind of neat looking. I like your little top notch on the top of their heads there. Pretty cool. All right. A lot of flamingos. Oh, coming in for a landing. He's gonna start getting crazy now. Oh, showing off. There he goes. All right, we'll walk around a little bit more. See what else we can find.
Lions and tigers and bears, oh my! Lions and tigers and bears, oh my!
Aww. He's a tired kitty. Probably just had lunch and full tummy, so he's probably tired. I think there's another one over here, so I'm gonna scope it out. There we go. So one of the very helpful volunteers here told us that this pretty little lady here, her name is Diana, and she's 8 years old. Passed out again. Yep, I still want one. So cute.
Oh, you want to take a picture?
Look.
Oh, good job. Hold it. Okay, ready? I'll hold it. Ready? Take a picture. Look. Whoa, good job.
I'm trying to hold it.
Okay.
Good job. And here we have the eighth wonder of the world, the backside of water. Came down here on the other side, and we got here. This is Kathy, and she's 5 years old. Quite a bit smaller than Diana. Sleeping in the shade. Don't think she's gonna move for us. I think she's pretty wiped out. So we just saw the backside of water. Now we see the backside of kangaroo.
Oh wow.
We'll go on the other side, see if we can get a head-on view of them. Little ears twitching. So guys, where do kangaroos like to eat? IHOP.
Yeah. She is the friendliest. So.
Is she?
If there's anyone, you're gonna get a chance to pet.
What's her name?
Orange.
Orange?
Matches her ear tag.
Oh, okay.
The mom and daughter that you saw over there.
Uh-huh.
That's her daughter Clementine. She was the first girl born here, and then her daughter, which is her granddaughter, Cutie, is the second girl born here. We've had 13 males and 2 girls.
Wow.
Morning.
Orange. Hi, Orange.
This is Orange. I believe she's
our... So pretty. I wish you'd come up here so we can pet you.
Amazing how determined they are.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
That's all over.
I totally missed him. He
looked
on the rock.
He's
always walking
around. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I've been looking for right there. 5 minutes. And he's right there.
Right there on the rock. This one. See right there?
Ground owl.
I see it.
That's it.
Little head. So cute.
That's kind of a half-hour quarter.
All right, everyone, thanks for joining us. We're gonna wrap it up for the day. But we're happy that you're able to walk around with us and see some of the animals here.
And remember, if you like this video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button and be sure to subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this.
All right, have a wonderful day. Thank you.
Bye, guys.